Hello everyone, this is Praise Honor, the reporting from Federal College of Education, Technical Umunze. As you can all see, there's a recent development going on in our school today. If you look all around you, you see a recent reconstruction of the hall, including the L hall. So we want to interact with one of the workers here. Hello, sir. Good afternoon. We are really happy of what is going on in our school today. Please, can you highlight us more on what is on ground?
Anyway, first of all, my name is Mr. Sharp from Akwa Ibom State. As a carpenter, then what is happening? What I've seen in this school now is that it's very nice. As government approved everything to the school, then I'm also approached the students after they might have done everything to keep on in a good way, good characters, to be sure that what government is doing is very good to them and to the village, so that whenever you come back from your graduation, you can do more than what government is doing. Not to push it in back.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. This is a call to the government to also reinstruct or infrastructure all our fallen institutions in Nigeria. Thank you.